too. So, Maui, Moana, Pua, and Hei Hei, and Moana's mom. Okay, so first we're starting with Maui. So what's going to happen with Maui part is Moana gets married to Maui.
Mm-hmm.
And all of them come. So what happens with Moana, how they get there to the wedding, they go on Moana's boat, both of their boats, and they finally get there. So Moana 2 is right up here. And so what's going to happen with Moana is going to drive the boat and everything. Well, they finally get there. And what he does, he only walks around the wedding and annoys everyone, really. And what he always does, he tries to marry Hei Hei. But Hei Hei doesn't. Well, he tries to dance a little bit. He has to go on one of the seats, so let's move on to the next page. So, Hei Hei was pretty good, but pretty funny. Because what he did, he only stuck his head up. That's all he did. Didn't say anything. Now, what happened? Moana's mom came over to watch. She came on Moana's boat. So, because they left it and forgot it. All the characters in the movie, all of them started to dance, and the wedding was done. Everyone was so sleepy they just couldn't do anything. And the end. Thanks for watching.